If I ever took a loss, I learned a lesson. I won't ever think I'm better than the next.
Before we get into my list of favorites, if you have not already subscribed to my channel, go ahead and hit that red button. And if you are subscribed, thank you for the love and the support that you guys are showing me. And yo, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. Okay, the first thing that I'm going to talk about, has my hair on it, sorry guys. The first thing that I'm going to talk about is the Eden Body Works Curl Defining Cream. I really, really like this. It helps my hair to curl more. It gives me more definition, and it holds my curls in place without getting them really, really crunchy. So this is one of my top ones that I've been using now. And to be honest, I haven't tried a lot of curl defining creams, and I know that's kind of crazy because I wear my hair curly, but usually what I would do is have a conditioner and a leave-in and oil, and that usually does wonders for my hair, but I just tried this and I really, really like it. For my next one, it is the Curly Bell. It is banana nut and avocado deep treatment. I really love this stuff. It gets my hair very, very soft, and it makes my hair easier to detangle. So yeah, I like this for my deep conditioner. I haven't tried all of their products, but just based off this one, the other ones are probably pretty good, and I told myself that I would try them. It's just that this is, to me, it's pretty expensive. I know maybe not to all people, but to me, it's pretty expensive. I think it's like $12.99 per jar, and it's only an 8-ounce jar. And if you have a lot of hair, which a lot of naturals have a lot of hair, then it doesn't go as long of a way as you would like. So yeah, think about that when buying it, but it does work very, very well. Okay, and my next product is this Garnier Fructis, and it is Sleek and Shine Anti-Frizz Serum. It is a serum, and it works really well. It says 3 days sleek, but I find myself adding more and more product to my hair, and it's not just because of the frizz. It gives it really, really nice moisture without weighing your hair down, and I don't like my hair being weighed down. I don't like putting a lot of product in my hair when it's straight. But when I find my hair does need a little bit of oil or something on the bottom just to, you know, bring it to life, I do use this, and it's not oily at all. A little goes a long way, and I really, really like it. I've had this for a minute now. So yes, for straight hair. And my next one is one of my all-time favorite. It's a part of you. Hair mayonnaise is treatment for weak, damaged hair enriched with olive oil, egg protein, and African herbs. I love, 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 love this stuff. You know, I use it for daily use. I use it when I'm pulling my hair back into a ponytail. I use it on my edges. I love, love, love. I can't say it enough how much I love this stuff. And it's very hard to find sometimes, but when you do find it, buy it. I love it. And it gives your hair this silky feeling, like when you're washing it out in the shower, your hair just has a silky feeling texture to it. And I haven't found a product to beat this hair, another hair mayonnaise product to beat this hair mayonnaise product yet. All the other hair mayonnaise I will not even buy. If I can't find this, I just won't use hair mayonnaise. But this is the bomb diggity, and I wish they would carry it in Walmart or in Sally's. But you have to look up and find it. I go to my local beauty store to buy this stuff, so it's really, really good. And one of my next favorite products, it is a Pro Vitamin Leave-In Conditioner. It is by Apogee. It's really, really good. It is also a heat protectant. It protects your hair against heat. And it's not heavy, so even when I'm stretching out my hair, I will use this leave-in. I really, really like it because it gives me double heat protection along with my heat protection spray. So it's really good. And then if you guys have not tried the whole line, I know somebody had asked me what I use to stop breakage in my hair, and it's Apogee products. They have, I don't know, I had it, but I don't know what I did with it. It was a small bottle of the, I don't know what it is. Is it protein or something? I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that, but it, I always find it at Sally's. It's the only place I can find it, but it's a small bottle and it stinks really bad. It almost smells like prunes or something like that. And you put it all over your hair and it gets your hair extremely hard and you let it sit and then you rinse it out. And it's a balancing conditioner that goes along with it. And you put that on after you use the protein or whatever it is, treatment, and it stops breakage like automatically, seriously, no lie, because your hair stops shedding, it stops breaking. And you can use that maybe once every 2 months or so or something like that, or use as needed. But this right here is just the leave-in from the Apogee line, so I like it. And you guys, that is it for my favorites for right now. I have lots of other favorites. If you guys like this style of video or you like my favorites, please leave the comment down below and I will do more and add more of my favorites in for next time. And thanks you guys for joining me again, and I will see you in my next video.